It is in the nature of strong men and academics to veer from the known to the unknown.
Now, the chairman made a comment that, which is true, that I would have been talking about something on finance, money making, and so on and so forth. Why this one? Well, if you look at it, rumors have been examined by sociologists and psychologists. The topic before us, of which I wish to present this morning, is on rumor epidemic in the workplace. The highlights are shown here. We'll look at introduction, rumor transmission, rumor classification, how we can classify it, characteristics of rumor. Then what effects does rumor or do rumors have on individuals and organizations, that's in our workplaces.